one of the oldest people in Ireland, has died at the age of 108. Michael J. O'Connor passed away in hospital in Kenmare this morning. Born in Glencar in County Kerry in 1913, he survived the Spanish flu, two world wars, the Irish Civil War and the recent COVID-19 pandemic. Michael would have celebrated his 109th birthday in October.